Your father works very hard for his money, and you waste it all on records.
Donald Fagen will give us permission to run this, I'm sure. So this is Sikora turntables. We showed them in Munich, and they are from Poland. So we are home turf now, and they've got a new arm made of Kevlar. So in case anybody shoots you, the arm can save your life too.
So the one square meter of Kevlar weights 60 grams, so that's the density of the material.
Rurka jest wykonana tylko z trzech oplotów.
It is made only out of three oploty, co nie mi
tak było. Trzy razy obwinięta.
Oh, so it's wrapped three times, right?
W środku jest cała wypełniona pianką, specjalną pianką.
And everything inside it's filled with this special foam. Why is it
you gotta damp, you gotta damp it.
Yes. Co to jest? Musi być tłumione.
Ja. Całe pełne yeah. Całe jest.
And how difficult
I niesamowita
was
sztywność i.
A z czego jest ta pianka zrobiona?
To jest. No trochę mieszaniny takiej rozmaitej.
Nie jest pana.
Tak. Nie jest to rohacel.
So no, he has the foam is a mixture of his own elements. So it is processed under high pressure. What is the ciśnienie? Dlaczego
ciśnienie powietrze, żeby w matrycy wypełnić rurkę. Bo ona jest idealnie gładka.
To be able to fill the tube from the inside because it is ideally smooth. Does that make sense?
Yes.
What I'm translating?
Kevlar jest bardzo, bardzo delikatny, on się rozsypuje po prostu.
Kevlar is as a material, initially it's very delicate, it's, it breaks easily, decomposes
Riddle.
Easily.
Łatwiej jest zrobić membranę głośnika z Kevlaru na matrycy niż taką rurkę.
It's easier to make membranes out of the Kevlar
right.
than the actual tube. Because
right.
of the material, it has to be really processed to become hard. Originally it's
just very
delicate. Ta rurka
jest kompletnie martwa, nie ma żadnego dźwięku przy uderzeniu nic.
And the important thing is that the tube is the direct translation would be completely inactive. There is absolutely
inert.
No
inert. Yeah, of course.
No inert.
That's
inert.
The goal.
There's zero sound.
W głowicy z tyłu jest użyty brąz i żeliwo. Dwa materiały w tym
There's been used three different materials except for aluminium, which is the housing.
Bronze,
which have also yeah, the bronze
what
and the cast iron.
Unipivot. Głowica, cały ciężar jest z żeliwa i z brązu łączonego.
Yes, like I said.
So, do you make a 9-inch and a 12-inch arm?
Yes, we will have 14-inch and 9-inch.
I don't believe in those.
They're starting with 12,
yes.
Then there will be 14, then there will be 9.
But 9 is the important one in my world, but that's just me.
Yes,
okay. And more importantly, how does it sound?
Jak brzmi?
Jak brzmi?
Najważniejsze.
Brzmi bardziej rozdzielczo niż 4-point.
Rozdzielczo.
Okay. It provides the largest scale of the sound, especially for the high sounds.
Bass jest.
And at the same, it goes really low
right.
to the low ranges of the sounds.
To take Sikora to the next level, we had to have a tone arm. We have three wonderful turntables,
right.
all of which have variations,
right.
but it's very hard to sell a turntable unless you have a tone arm.
That's true, right. So when do you expect to be manufacturing this in scale, so you can make them as needed?
When will it be in production in large quantity?
We'll start the production in January, but when it will be like this, when you ask, większa produkcja masowa prawdopodobnie.
Nie wchodzi w rachubę.
Never.
Never.
What did he say?
Yeah. He said never.
Chodzi o...
For the mess scale, never.
Not mess. No, I mean, yeah.
If somebody orders one,
if they order 10 of them, you can make 10 of them?
Yeah, so, yeah, of course. From January.
You say of course, yeah, but you haven't been in this industry long enough to know. that is not the way it works.
You say
I want 10, they go, are you crazy? I can do one this year and maybe two next year.
That's 12 grand.
From January, order for 10, no problem.
Okay. Yeah. Good. Okay, so you're gonna come to America and promote this, or?
Czy jedziesz do Ameryki, wiesz, to promował?
Okay,
na
we'll
pewno.
See. You can't stay at my house.
Na
you can
pewno.
Stay at house.
I can't stay at my house.
Dostarczę.
Plenty of vodka at my house.
Okay.
To powiedz, że to jest pierwsze. Będzie jeszcze z VTA, wiedzą, będzie 14.
Yes, of course.
So, how did your relationship with Kuzma lead to this tonearm? Did it have any influence for his work in tonearm?
Mamy z Kuzmą bardzo dobre stosunki. Polecałem ramiona Kuzmy, bo według mnie i wybrałem do swoich gramofonów Kuzmę. Natomiast zmusiło nas do zrobienia własnego ramienia to, że my jako producent nie możemy sprzedawać gramofonów z Kuzmy linią tą najwyższą, tylko tanimi. I dlatego zaczęliśmy robić swoje ramiona.
Aha, so the reason, so he really recommended and he was inspired by Kuzma, but the problem is that it's impossible to sell his equipment with the arm of Kuzma at the high end. Mm-hmm. Yes. That's what forced him to develop his own technology, which he believes. I uważa pan, że jest lepsza twoja?
My nie uważamy, my czekamy na recenzję.
Okay. And they are waiting for the reviews too.
Thank you. lot of records. There's a lot of records here.
Exactly, which city?
I'm from New Jersey.
Ah, you're from America.
Yeah.
So, never been, but soon I will come.
What's that?
Soon I will come to your country. Yeah.
You're not going
to
bring all these records with you, are you?
I want to travel with my records, but to America, we say in Poland, don't take wood to the forest. So, you know how it is.
I carried all these records here himself.
Okay. move.
Okay, so this is the TA-05.
So this is a tri-art audio. And this is, what's the model number?
TA-05.
TA-05.
Yeah, and it's our entry-level table. It comes complete with a cartridge, arm, even a phono amp if you want. Or you can also bypass the phono amp or take it off completely. Right.
$695, you said?
Approximately.
All right, and that, let's look at this one.
Solid bamboo. Change the speeds. You got 33, or drop it down to 45, and get a clamp, and that runs about 1,200. Does include the cables. Middle, beyond entry level, but not yet reference.
Okay. And in the other room, I'll hear the big one.
Yeah, I'll come with you. Okay. Available in a single 9 or a 9 and a 12. It comes with a dual plinth and two AC synchronous motors. Same thing. You can adjust the 33-45 by the dropping the however, we're going to come out with a box very soon so you can control the pitch as well. That's coming up.
Right.
Your platter is a thick bamboo with a gold inlay.
I guess such is my calling.
It's very attractive. It also has sound benefits.
I should have been a clown.
Your connections are in the back.
How much more?
Queuing on both arms if you want them.
How much more?
What's that cartridge? It looks
made by Tri-Art. Like, it's a cartridge that you that we have modified. Alright, I'll have you talk to Steve about it.
You put me on the right track.
Higher output.
And then you let me down.
Okay.
You stab me in the back.
AC power.
Every time I turn around.
And it's being powered by
criticize my love.
Down. Is our phono amp. That's our phono amp, and it's using a linear 2-power supply as an option. Linear 2-power supply.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Like, again, you can reference it up.
And the neat thing about the tube buffering is you can dial it how strong you want the tube to be lit up.
Right. Yes. So
that
well,
actually
that's
changes
right.
The tonal balance.
This is the owner, Steve, and the designer. This is Steve's baby. Then we have the Servathane.
You want me with you?
Those Servathane can be removed. You can tune it the way you want. Maybe it's good, maybe it's not. Oh, yes. Detachable.
So, like Roxanne-ish.
Yeah, once you get the record.
But also, I decouple the platter itself. So, the platter, the record, and the clamp. Did you explain it? Six layers of copper. Six layers of copper and a resin. And then 18 karat gold plated.
Does it sound any good?
Oh, no.
I brought a record. You want to play something for me?
Sure.
Okay, so your name is?
I'm Steve Ginsberg.
Okay, so Steve, and you're from?
Tri-Art Manufacturing. We're in Kingston, Ontario. And we're a Canadian company, 9 years doing audio. We're originally a 25-year-old company manufacturing artist acrylic paints. Oils, watercolors, the rest. We're finest quality artist paint.
And do you paint also?
I'm a graduate college fine art painter.
Wow, that's so you're right. A painter and you design hi-fi equipment.
That's right, but my first life was audio in the late 70s, early 80s, the sound room, house of sound, stereo shops that I owned, running into paint, you know, for many years.
Yeah.
Now I call this the byproduct of my paint factory. Keep my machinery running. I have millwrights, very talented, experienced guys keeping my machinery running. I now have them designing, I call it boutique designing through them.
So all this is designed and manufactured in Canada?
That's right. Designed, manufactured, assembled. The circuitry, so end to end, you just heard from the cartridge through phono section, $400 phono, not expensive. Preamp, passive preamp, 60 watt amp. Into the speakers. They're around $5,500 a pair.
And all the electronics are made in America too.
That's right.
In Canada too.
In Canada, yes.
North America. Yep. Canada.
That's right. So
excellent. That's great.
And designed and fabricated.
Yeah. That's fascinating. Is this the first time you've done this show?
No, we were here last year. We did very well last year, and we're doing actually better this year.
Yeah. So how do you sell here in Poland? Do you sell to dealers, or do you sell direct? Or
we have distribution. So we have an Austrian. My brother-in-law lives in Austria.
Oh.
He's a Canon Panasonic distribution, so he's helping with that.
That's great. What a great story.
Thank you.
I like good stories, especially when I can understand what's being said to me.
Yeah, exactly. Beneficial. Yeah.
Okay, well, great. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, great.
Just to prove you do care and cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. I cry a river over you. Listen, I am the one here for you. Carry on. Shine on fertile farmlands, buried under subdivisions.
Bardziej chciałbym Państwa poinformować, czym się zajmujemy. Otóż nasza firma zajmuje się...
Let me be your harbor, baby. Give you shelter from the storm. Shelter from the storm.
So its suspension is below.
Yeah. Here is the control.
Jeśli miałbym wymienić wytwórnie, które popełniają przy współczesnych tłoczeniach
aluminium plata, which will mat, and some, I think, damping material.
Zresztą przyznam, że także ich reedycje, na przykład fantastyczna reedycja nagrania Mali Pana Strawiaty, realizowany w Radio Studio, i rzeczywiście jakby z taśmą robiona jest bardzo dobra. Świetny jest. Thank you.
be lonely than happy with somebody else. You might find the nighttime the right time for kissing. Nighttime is the right time for just reminiscing. Regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend.
Okay, so you watch my YouTube.
Yes,
channel.
I watch
and
you
you're
a lot.
Describe
and
these speakers to me because
I like your, you know, vision, so to speak. And this is very interesting for me because if I saw this speaker, especially on Twitter, high frequency, and this old paper cone, not modern stuff,
right.
And it sounds incredibly pleasant. And those old German speakers, old stock from 50s or 60s, and this man who uses them has tried many stuff and has sold out his old speakers.
He and how much? How many can he? Does he have a good number of these speakers?
He says yes. So he is still in stock. They are available, still available. I was also surprised. Mm. And he says to him, it sounds the best. Paper sounds.
Sounded very good.
Best,
very good. Okay. Well, thank you. People are still coming in. It's now, the show closes soon, and people are still coming in. It's still crowded. Yeah, I don't have time to go through here.
Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair, and when her daddy tried to kill him, she said, let him go, don't you dare, he gives us fever.